our planet is amazing. Orbiting around the sun at a whopping speed of 107,000 kilometers an hour, that's pretty fast for such a big body. And though Earth can't step on a scale, NASA calculates its mass at 5 septillion, 972 sextillion, 190 quintillion kilograms. However, our planet is continually gaining and losing mass. We take on an estimated 40,000 tons of space dust that the Earth's gravity pulls in like a giant vacuum. This dust is the vestiges of our solar system, broken up asteroids, and the matter that never turned into planets. But we lose mass largely due to gases. Gases like hydrogen are so light that they are escaping through the atmosphere at a rate of 3 kilograms per second. That's 95,000 tons a year. But what about us? The human population in 1987 was 5 billion, and it's now estimated at 7.6 billion. But do our bodies and all the structures we put on the surface of the Earth affect the mass of our planet? Well, no, because we're actually made up of existing matter on the planet. That matter is atoms, and we've been able to identify 118 different kinds or elements, but what makes up 90% of us is just three elements: oxygen, carbon, and hydrogen. Two of those elements make up the liquid vital for life. Water. Our oceans cover 70% of the planet, and its deepest depth, the Mariana Trench, is measured at almost 11,000 meters. For context, if you put the base of Mount Everest at the bottom of the trench, the peak would still be 1.6 kilometers underwater. Our oceans are still largely a mystery, with only 5% of it explored. With more knowledge, we could better understand how the deep sea octopus had the longest egg brooding period ever recorded. This committed mama, located in Monterey Bay, wrapped her arms around her 160 plus eggs, protecting them for 53 months without eating the entire time. How she survived so long is still a mystery. Though it may seem obvious to you that animals like your cats and dogs have unique personalities, several scientists had long rejected the idea. Now there are confirmed surveys to measure the unique personalities of chimps, which are a product of natural selection. All of this action occurs on the Earth's crust, where the volume only makes up 1% of the Earth. There's a lot of life on our amazing pale blue dot.
Thanks so much for watching, and if you want more amazing fact-type videos, you can click right over there.
We'll also link to our ASAP Nature playlist if you just are in the mood to experience everything that the Earth and planet and your body and all that kind of stuff has to offer.
We love hearing from y'all out there, so if you have any questions or ideas for videos, please comment below. We're gonna look, we're gonna go through them all, and
What do you wanna know? What do you want us to answer?
Your video might be next!
Make sure you subscribe, and we will see you next Thursday for our new science video.
Peace. See ya.